This is Derek Rice with Criminal Police Minneapolis, and I just so happened to see this pig right here. I don't have no clue what's going on, but I've seen this car, and document it. Car number 821. See if I can get a peek inside. He's looking at something on his computer there. Nope. Oh, by the way, I am in between Hampton and Bank Street Southeast. I am on University actually, but I'm in between East Hennepin and Southeast Bank Street, across from Lawrence. I want to see what this pig is doing. If it's a traffic stop or something else. I see the doors are wide open on this white car here. Sutton here, just by his demeanor, look like he can be a tyrant.
Any idea what you're even filming?
Do you have any idea that you're a jackass? And that you need to fuck off?
Based on what?
Based on your interfering with my investigation.
Based on what?
Based on interference You're interfering with my investigation.
Okay, so at this point, this pig here decides that he wants to try to intimidate me by walking up on me.
Well, that doesn't really matter, does it?
Yeah, it does to me.
You get to be here and you get a film.
I have that right, don't I?
What's that?
I have that right, don't I?
I just said you get to do that, didn't I?
Okay.
I'm just curious if you know what you're filming.
Look like an astronaut.
Okay.
Am I?
I hope you have a lot of data.
Am I off the track here or track?
Yeah, you're fine. I'm just.
No, I mean as far as like.
Well, you said you were doing an investigation. I wonder if you're investigating the accident also.
Nope. Just make sure you're doing your job.
Your car?
Try to intimidate me, but it didn't work. Well, he can fuck right off. Stop interfering with my investigation. And I don't talk to pigs. Piggies, zero. Or I should say pig, zero. Derek, one.
Okay, so the bacon is done.
It looks really, really good.